पार्ट टू। चिल्ड्रन नाउ विल डू द होम फन एक्टिविटी। विल ओपन अ लिटिल थिंक ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स एंड विल गो टू पेज नंबर 3636। वी विल गो टू पेज नंबर 3636। चिल्ड्रन टर्न द पेजेस वेरी केयरफुली, यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू स्पॉइल योर बुक। ओके, सो नाउ आई एम जस्ट रीडिंग व्हाट्स गिवन ओवर देयर। आइडेंटिफाई द आइटम्स इन द रूम एज बिग और स्मॉल। सो ड्रॉ लाइंस टू मैच ईच आइटम विथ पापा और बेबी बेयर। Children over here, it's a room where Papa Bear and Mama Baby Bear are there. Okay, there are two bears. One is Papa Bear and one is Baby Bear. Okay, so now you need to identify the items. There are some items which are big and some items which are small. Okay, so you need to match which items are Papa Bears and which items are Baby Bears. Okay, so you need to draw a line for whatever is suitable for Papa or for Baby. Okay, so there are some items which are big, so maybe you can draw a line to Papa Bear, and there are some items which are very small that may go to Baby Bear. I don't know. Do it. Okay. Try to find out which item goes to Papa and which items are Father's and which one is Baby Bear. Okay. Now, moving to the next page, 3737. Here, children, it's a very nice fun activity. You need to match the shapes. Color the small shape in blue color and color the big one with green color. So there are two colors, blue and green. Blue color you're going to do only to the small ones. And for the green color, you will color only the big shapes. Okay, find out which is big and which is small and then color accordingly. Okay. Children, I hope you understood the concept, sorting concept. Yes? So, bye. Stay safe, stay healthy.